검증된 코로나 바이러스입니다.
TV shows on Netflix seem to accurately predict the coronavirus pandemic back in 2018. The 10th episode of Korean series My Secret Terrius, which was released in 2018, mention of the deadly illness which has used to refer to several viruses before it became associated with the COVID-19 outbreak. This may come across as an intriguing murder mystery, but in the 10th episode of the first season, Netflix users have identified that at 53 minutes in, the plot comes to a discussion over the coronavirus. A doctor hands over some documents to another character, telling her, "We must do more research, but it looks like a mutant coronavirus." The other character responds, "Corona? Then MERS? MERS, SARS, the common flu. They all fall in the same gene family with the same gene information. The coronavirus attacks the respiratory system. During the 2015 MERS epidemic, the mortality rate was over 20%, says the doctor. But that's not serious enough to be used as a weapon. I am wrong?" asks the other person, to which the doctor states, "Like I said, this is a mutant virus. Someone tweaked it to increase the mortality rate to 90%. Understandably, after this footage found its way online, social media began trending My Secret Terrius, and users across the globe began searching for the episode on Netflix. Were left disappointed, while others added to their conspiracy theories. On the other hand, My Secret Terrius, a drama series on Netflix, may have predicted the coronavirus pandemic 2 years ahead of the outbreak, according to shock fans of the streaming platform. An eagle-eyed Twitter user spotted similarities between the ongoing pandemic and the fictional virus described in the final episode of the first series of My Secret Terrius. User posted a clip from the show last week, admitting that the episode had given her goosebumps. The tweeted clip got hundreds of Twitter users in a tiff over the show's prediction on the COVID-19 outbreak. My Secret Terrius originally aired on South Korean channel MBC and appeared on the Netflix later down the line, which stars So Jin Sub, Jung In Sun, So Ho Jun, and Im Se Mi. One person remarked, "This shit had me speechless, but still a dope show." Another added, "Just gonna leave this here, but I'm massively spooked. This series, My Secret Terrius, is on Netflix but came out 2 years ago and talks about the coronavirus. What's going on, people?" But while viewers squirm at the thought of the network seeing into the future, it turns out we all just need to calm down and wash our hands, as coronavirus has been around a lot longer than people are aware of. There are several cases which predict this pandemic outbreak. The Eyes of Darkness, a novel written by Dean Koontz and published in 1981, allegedly predicted the outbreak of a coronavirus. There is a passage in the book that alludes to the creation of a deadly virus known as Wuhan 400, which is named after the place where it originated. Netizens are going shocked over strange similarities, and many are saying that the author was one person who foresaw the occurrence of COVID-19. A prediction in Simpsons. More often than not, The Simpsons is credited with predicting that Donald Trump would become the President of United States. The Simpsons predicted it is a common phrase on the internet. A 1993 episode of the animated sitcom titled March in Chains dealt with the outbreak of a mysterious virus that originated in the Far East. The episode focuses on an illness called Osaka flu that spread through Springfield after resident ordered user from Japan. Nostradamus predicted this. Nostradamus, the 16th century French astrologer, physician, and reputed seer, is famous for his prediction from the end of the world to natural calamities. His predictions are dynamic and mind-boggling, and according to one Twitter user, Nostradamus also predicted the coronavirus. The authenticity of the user's claim is debatable. The War of Armageddon. Jane Dixon, who reportedly predicted the 1963 assassination of John F. Kennedy. Dixon also predicted that the world would end in 2020 when a War of Armageddon would wipe out the planet. According to netizens, the Armageddon that she was referring to was the coronavirus. End of Days. Pictures of a page from a book titled End of Days, written by late Sylvia Brown, has gone viral on social media. Certain lines in the book make it seem like the author had predicted that a coronavirus-like epidemic would attack the world in 2020. Here an excerpt. In around 2020, a severe pneumonia-like illness will spread through the globe, attacking the lungs and the bronchial tubes and resisting all known treatments. Almost more baffling than the illness itself will be the fact that it will suddenly vanish as quickly as it arrived, attack again 10 years later, and then disappear completely. All of this prediction may just be shots in the dark. For now, people need to keep themselves safe by following the guidelines shared by governments, medical experts, and the World Health Organization. And after analyzing this short video discussion, I have only one question. What would be the last thing you will do if Earth is going to end tomorrow? Just comment down below, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the notification bell for more updated videos uploads. Peace.